Hey everyone, Leofan93 here. I'm deciding to do a commentary for probably one of my most popular videos on this site, Math Blaster for the Super Nintendo. Well, I was browsing through some ROMs on Dope ROMs, and I happened to find this one. I had no idea that they ported this to the Super Nintendo, and I found out that it was ported to the Sega Genesis as well. So, since I only had a Super Nintendo emulator at the time, I just decided to go with the Super Nintendo version. Now, I'm still trying to figure out why this video is such a hit. But, I digress. I guess it just brings back memories. Now, I really didn't have that many Math Blaster games when I was little. But, I had, like, ones for, like, reading and math, the usual, like, ones for the younger kids. Those are the days. I mean, I just press one of the buttons and that little S thing goes down. No idea what that's for. Doesn't seem to help me at all. I used to play the original computer version of this game, at school when I was in, like, first or second grade. I basically had tons of video games done by Davidson. Many of the Puddle Books games, what else? Oh, I had, Math for the Real World, kind of obscure version, I'm trying to think. I had a couple of others that I just can't remember off the top of my tongue. Oh, the Pirate Ship. Yeah, I have the Pirate Ship and the Western Town. I used to have the Castle version, though. I think my mother gave that away in a yard sale. I really miss playing that, though. Oh, yeah. I remember these asteroids. Man, it was really hard to try to get to one of those things. I'm telling you, it's, like, really hard. Wow. It was quite easy when I first played it. But looking at it back now, it's pretty hard. Well, I think that wraps up this, commentary. Well, thanks for watching. If you think I should do more of these, just let me know.